How to fix threads invalid parameters error. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step click settings, click apps and notifications, and click apps. After these steps, scroll down and search your app threads. Click threads and click full stop. And click storage, click clear data, and click clear cache. After these steps, restart your phone. And so don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.